Control cards. Control cards are the superpowers of the Potato Pirates world. Control cards do nothing by themselves and must be paired with action cards. When stacked correctly, control cards can create some serious destruction. Four cards allow an action to run for the amount of time stated on the card. If a for loop says for three times, your action card can run a total of three times, meaning a mash will hit for six potatoes instead of just two. While cards are conditional loop cards. The conditions check for the number of potato crew on the targeted enemy ship. When used with an action card, the attack will do damage to the target ship until the condition on the card is false. For example, while enemy ship has more than 6 potatoes means that you can attack a ship until its potato crew count falls below or equal to 6. Since the opponent's ship has more than 6 potatoes, the roast attack loops 3 times until the condition is no longer met. If-else cards are one of the most powerful control cards in the deck. They target every ship on the playing field and can apply two types of attacks. For example, if the enemy's ship has less than 4 potatoes, you can attack them with the first attack. As Tato's ship only has 3 potatoes, his ship takes damage from the mash card. Blazer's ship has more than 4 potatoes, so his ship gets hit by the second attack, and he loses 3 potatoes from the fry card.